his peers and the players addressed Michael Porter Jr. And told him that, listen, keep those comments within the locker room. Coach Malone told us that, listen, he's just chalking it up to the C. Youngs.
Picked up inside by Jamal Murray, who has started 2 of 5 in this one. Corner 3, Harris, bucket.
And it was Gary Harris in that NBA championship.
Clippers on an 11-0 run. Gary Harris will backpedal on Lou Williams. Gary Harris. Harris, the bobbled pass. Jokic has got it. Clippers are plus 12 in three-point shooting. Foul George on top on the perimeter on the driving. On display, shot clock at 4. This is Jokic. And he goes up against Zubac and threw it away. It's intercepted by Leonard. Off to the races and a quick Denver foul. Well, I got a momentary screen right there. There was a foul. It's on Denver's D. Zubac on Jokic. Shot clock at 6. Beverly knocked it away. Got the steal. Galloping is Leonard, backpedaling and foul.
Only 3 of 12. 10 made threes for the Clippers.
Gary Harris. 2 minutes. Starters out there for both teams to begin the second half. Morris, a floater, getting up high for Zubac, who is shoved from behind by
Harris, it looked like.
I think Gary Harris, you're right. Way, it's picked up by Murray. Cross court to Jokic. In the middle, Harris. Murray fakes the 3. Step back 3. Good! Hits another one. Timeout.
Be competitive tonight. 5 away from that number.
5-point Denver lead. Clippers trying to close the series. As George weaving through a maze of defenders.
Just grabbed him. Grabbing him around the waist.
Leonard again. He's hit 2 threes. He launches another one. A little bit off, and it's picked off by Harris. 4 to play. Down by 16 points. Denver facing elimination. It's come back. Big hit. Beverly picks up the foul. Then across the lane. 29-14. They've outscored him. Denver has in this fourth quarter. They've out. George slithers, kicks Beverly. Kawhi, look at the defense there by Harris. And a foul called on Gary.